is Dr. A.P. Now today we are going to explain in this evaluated integral problem, integral of cot square x dx. Cot square x, right? Integral of, first of all, cosecant square x minus 1 dx. Okay, now integrating this, integral of cosecant square x dx minus integral of 1 dx. Integral of cosecant square x means minus cot x minus integral of 1 dx means x. Let's see. This is the solution. This evaluated integral problem. Evaluate integral of cot square x dx. Okay, thank you.